what else I have to do? Yeah, to keep my job.
This is my team who works for the climate change mitigation. We do it every Thursday, go together, jump in the freezing river, and then we feel so good.
It feels so good because it makes you feel alive. Nothing else makes you feel this good. You are part of nature. You have all the power in the world. And you do it together. That's the thing.
Years ago, that climate change is not coming, climate change is here, and we cannot expect the rest of the world to do anything for it for our sake. We need to try to do our best, what we can, and take this into our own hands.
Our school, we do something very similar.
I have come to encourage and help the younger children to do the better choices and help the environment. They are doing so well already.
Me käydään viemään kompostia tonne kompostiin.
Eli tällä mitataan paljon täällä lämmintä ja aluksi mitataan tästä lattiasta. Tuolta katosta. Ja täällä on ihan hyvä lämpö, on alle 20 astetta.
Tällä laitteella mitataan lukseja, eli valaistusta. Ja täällä on nyt aika paljon näitä lukseja, eli se on vähän huono juttu. Pärjättäisi ihan hyvin tuolla luonnonvalolla. Täällä on ihan turhaa valoa päällä.
There is going on big climate crisis and we have to work together to stop the climate change and help the environment together. Many of you may think, what can one human do? Well, actually, the small, better choices that we make, just switch off the lights, that's probably the easiest thing you can do. When you combine them all together, it really makes big change.
These certificates are from the 50-50 project. We have saved lots of money and students can themselves decide the way they use this money. For example, those sledges you saw before has been bought with this money.
We hunt moose and we catch fish and we catch also berries in the summer, but we are going to take some fish from the lake. We have a trap there and we hope that there are big pikes, but we will see.
Tää se puoli ensin nosta.
Tästä näin.
Joo, sitten langasta vaan.
Joo, tämähän on iso.
Ato! Oho!
Only little fish, maybe 30, 40, but maybe we put it back. Fishing is a matter of luck. We had no luck today.
Mm-hmm. I do this because I want this peatland to be as it used to be. And this is of course very little thing in the global scale, but this is something concrete, and I like concrete things. It's kind of investment for the future of our planet in a very small scale. So it's not charity in that way that I do it to make only myself feel good, but I know that if I can contribute to this, maybe other people want to do the same thing.
Wind power.
Wind power.
Niin tavallaan nyt se, mikä on tämän kylän niin kuin yksi vahvuus ollut, se luonto, lähiluonto, niin se tiedäksä menetetään nyt teollisuusalueeksi.
The power from those wind turbines is going to the people who live in South Finland. It's not going to stay in our area. So we think it should, they should produce it there, closer to the people who actually are going to use it. So the, it's like they are going to get all the benefits and we are going to get everything that's not so good. It's not fair. It's like we paid a pill and they look good having the green energy.
We won't be winner, we won't be loser, we want only compromise. Oh, what a trip! But Ari, nice to see you!
Nice to see you, Ari.
Miksi nämä on tärkeitä? Mm-hmm. Tietysti isossa kuvassa, kun me katsotaan koko niin energiasektoria. Näillä me korvataan käytännössä tätä fossiilista polttoainetta.
Meillä Pohjois-Iissä on ollut tämä meidän lähimetsä siinä, jos vaan se pitää olla se ihana rauha. Ja sitten tietysti kaikki muut, mikä siinä tulee, niin kuin melu ja välke. Tietysti minua itteeni kaikkein eniten huolestuttaa, että onko näistä minkälaiset ne terveysvaikutukset. Että miksi tämä sitten pitää meidän täällä tiedossa, pienessä inkunnassa, niin kaikkien tiedossa, niin kuin moni sanoo helsinkiläisten.
Siis sitähän ei voi, niin kuin, ei voi sanoa, etteikö näistä olisi haittaa jollekin.
Niin.
Meidän pitäisi hakea yhdessä sellainen ratkaisu. Mm-hmm. Mä en tarkoittaa sitä, että kaikki täytyy olla onnellisia.
Niin, joo.
Mutta kaikki on tyytyväisiä siihen, että niitä ei tule liian lähelle niin kuin kylää.
Johanna vois. Mom always says that 10 minutes is enough. I quite often just look at the fridge and do a meal or some dessert out of leftovers, like for example pancakes or pizza. It's important to not always buy new food and new packages because of course, it saves energy and also the packing materials like plastic.
We stopped using plastic straws. We have bamboo straws now. Recycle everything. We're pretty strict. It's not probably hot enough yet. Is there enough flour in this? Because I think that's...
I'm not mad. I'm just worried about and kind of frustrated about the stage of this planet.
If we like work together and like believe that it's really happening, yeah, I think we can stop it. If we just get these big leaders to believe in it, I think everything's pretty much possible. I think it's important to eat food that's like grown locally and not like shipped from other countries like avocados or bananas.
Even in the winter, I go to school by bike. It takes time to get there more than in the autumn or spring because, you know, there's a lot of snow, but I can deal with it.
It is so very easy for us to say that it doesn't matter what we do, it depends on what China does or what US does. It is, there is no one else, it is us. Yes, we are in an emergency situation. Yes, we need to do a lot, but I am very optimistic. I am a mother of two children, and whatever I do, I am sure they will do better. The most beautiful thing, though, is the collaboration with the schools. So the children learn that it is possible to make actions for the better of environment and climate, and it is also profitable at the same time. We have been able to cut CO2 emissions so much, and I do hope that everybody in the world would find this same will and want to do it, because it is possible.